Hi guys, Olympia Valance here, and I play Paige Smith on Neighbours. Oh, my favourite movies would obviously be the Harry Potter movies. I couldn't think of any other movie that I liked more. My dream car, I have about 10, but we'll start from the bottom, which would probably be the Jeep Wrangler, convertible obviously, black, maybe red, then would go up to Mercedes C-Class. Then we'll go up from there and we'll go a Range Rover Vogue, cream interior, black lining, black car. Then we'll go to high-end, Maserati, obviously. What superpower would I want? I would like to be telepathic. What karaoke song would I like to sing? None. I don't do karaoke, ever. What is your favourite place to holiday? This one's easy. It would be Indonesia, Gili Trawangan, a little island off Lombok, and I only ever stay at Gili Pearl Villa. It's my favourite place in the world. What celeb would you like to marry? Well, it'd have to be Mark Wahlberg, number one. Then we could probably go Chris Evans if that didn't work out. A bit of Channing Tatum on the side. Marry anyone, really. If I wasn't an actor, I'd probably be a presenter presenting in between television shows on Channel 11. Who on Neighbours spends most of the time in front of the mirror? Well, that's easy. Me. If you could play any other character on Neighbours, who would it be? Probably Daniel Robinson. He's so positive, loved up. He's like, oh, I love you, give me hugs, 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 all at one with nature. Paige isn't like that. It'd be nice to have a bit more positivity in my life. Neighbours.